Hello and welcome. My name is Arun Nagarajan, and in this video tutorial, we're going to talk about building your very first script. So this is a great tutorial that we have in our developer site. You can find it very easily. So if you go to developers.google.com/apps-script, it's the very first 5-minute quick start. So very first script, and here it is. And you should actually look through the tutorial a little bit to get the sense for all the different requirements and some of the background information you need. The important things are have some familiarity with JavaScript. You don't have to be an expert in JavaScript. And also, of course, you need to have a Google account of some sort, a Gmail account, or if your work is on Google, you can use that account as well. And the goal is at the end of this, we'll have a functioning script that does a couple of interesting things that you could then take and extend it as you please, or use it as a starting ground to understand how AppScript works, and you can start from scratch from there on. And the introductory information about what a script is, I think a lot of it is worthwhile for you to peruse through. In this particular video, we'll just kind of roll right ahead and start coding pretty quickly here. And the very first thing you want to do is open up a tab and go to script.google.com. And you can do this in any modern browser. I'm using a Chromebook here, and it could be Internet Explorer 9, 10, or Safari or Firefox as well. The very first time you go to this URL, you may be prompted to log in. You may even get a welcome screen. Just make sure you find the Start Scripting button and go right into it. And here it is. This is our script editor. And for this particular tutorial, I'm just going to copy and paste the code from the tutorial document itself. So we'll go back to this tab. And you can see that the screenshots kind of show you what the script editor looks like. And here's the function that we care for. You can see that it's a very few set of lines here. Even with spacing, I think we're talking about about 2 dozen lines of code with a lot of comments and spacing. And you can see that the function itself is called create and send document. So you can suspect what this is about, to do. So I'll go ahead and hit save. So the keyboard shortcut for that is Control S, or you can hit the little save button as well. And I'll call this my first script. Save that. And you notice that the dropdown here populated with the set of functions that we had here. And the only function we have here, of course, is create and send document. And that's it. I think we're ready to run the script. We'll talk about what's in the script itself in a little bit. Let's see it in action first. I'm going to hit this run button. Now, this is very important. So when you run a script, you have to give it some authorization. And when you run it from the script editor itself, it has to take the authorization of the script owner, the developer here, which is yourself. So you have to authorize it. This does take a couple of clicks, but it's important to ensure that we get the security part right. So the very first time you run it, it just authorizes the script. You have to run it once more in order for you to actually get the script to do what you want it to do. So I'm going to hit the run button, which is the sort of the play button that you're used to from other script environments or coding environments. And that's it. In this particular script, we're not showing any interface. We're not actually displaying anything back. We're just running behind the scenes. So let's go take a look at my Gmail. So you notice that I have a new email in my inbox. The number 1 popped up there. And when I click into it, here's what it says. It says, hello from my first Google Apps script. And it sends me a link to a document. And I'll click into it. And I'll see that it is just a regular Google document populated with some content. And just to confirm, if I go to my drive, I see a document populated there as well when I ran this. So let's now go take a look at the script itself. So you can see that just in a few lines of code, what we were able to do is create a Google document, add some contents to it, get its link, and then send it as an email to a person that I want to send an email to. I think in this case, it's sending it to myself. So very succinct set of code here to get you started. Create a document, append some content in a paragraph, close it, get the URL, get the email address of the person that's running the script, and then using Gmail app, send them the link to that document. There's the email address, there's the subject, and there's the body. Okay, so hopefully this kind of got you started. This was probably your very first Google Apps script. There's a lot more of what Apps script can do. Go take a look at our documentation. Go walk through other tutorials that we have. And we're very excited to see what you can build. Thank you very much.